Hey everybody, it's Ben. Karen's not feeling well today, so she's not going to come on the stream. I'm also not feeling great, but I'm not as sick as she is. But that's why I didn't stream yesterday. I wasn't feeling well. Karen has a cold, and I just never feel well. yeah. So forth. It's a sub Saturday. So if you want to play me, type exclaim challenge or challenge me 3 minute unrated. It was a good day today. Saren won and so on. So that was good. So good stuff happened. And so forth. All right, let's play. Hooray. It's 3 minute unrated. So if you challenge me and I decline, that's because you didn't do 3 minute unrated. Thanks, Sosich, for gifting a sub. Hooray! Thanks for the sub, sausage. What was that noise? Should be on Chess TV in about 5 minutes. I'm always pretty quiet. I'm a quiet person. I'm a bit under the weather. So how's everybody doing? We should be on Chess TVs pretty soon. I was watching the Georgia game, and there was 6 minutes left, and they were ahead by 3 touchdowns. Let's see what happened. Probably the game's over by now. 27-13. Oh, there's time in the game. Yeah, Georgia's taking their foot off the gas. We don't have a lot of people challenging today. Just type exclaim challenge and make sure you're a sub. This up. 1100's pretty good. You'll be one of the better players at the club. Thanks, the Chess Shed, for raiding. Someone give the Chess Shed a shout out. Thanks, Debugger2B, for the 200 bits. This internet connection's not very good. IHS TV, I'm Ben. Karen's not feeling well today, so she's not going to join us. I'm also not feeling very well, but I took the day off yesterday, so I guess I should stream today. We both did well at the casino. We both made a profit playing poker. Thanks, Jerry Schleifman and Yuri. Hi, people. If you want to play me, type exclamation mark challenge. Make sure you're a sub. I play subs today. Tomorrow, if Karen's feeling better, we'll look at some of her games from New Jersey last weekend. Thanks, Matthew Escalin, for the sub. Thanks, Twin Wolf MJA, for continuing your sub. Go, Hype Train. Thanks, Twin Wolf MJA. Go, Hype Train. Thanks, Unlimited Rice Pudding. Thanks, Xenoid One. Thanks, Twin Wolf MJA. That's the third time you've done something. Hooray. Best Sharon Stone movie? I like Casino the best. And I think that's her best acting performance. Thanks, John Vic 121. I was worse or lost most of that game. Thanks, PD Baltuck, for gifting 5 subs and your queen. Sharon Stone was it in Goodfellas? Yay, hype train. Hooray. Go hype train, hooray. Yay, thanks, Gednuck the Worldbreaker, for the sub. Yeah, I watched a couple of games. I saw Wesley win, and Saren win Armageddon. Thanks, not drawn in and drawn in. Yeah, Perrier is good. Go Perrier. Is there a Turkish flag? Yes, from Fahri Alhabaz. And also from Abdullah Sinagolu. Well, that went away. I pronounced it so badly, the challenge went away. Now, to be good at chess, you have to be good at chess. Thanks, Papancha, for the sub. Yeah, if you give money to chess.com and use my affiliate link, then I get a 30% of whatever you give them. I guess my Stacey Abrams shirt didn't work, or it made people vote against her. So might have worked for the other guy. So yeah, Warnock and Herschel Walker is just a tie. So probably they'll have a runoff. Probably neither one will get 50%. And then I don't know who's going to win. Guess it depends how many scandals there are. Or maybe it doesn't matter. And then J.D. Vance versus Tim, I want to say Tim Allen. Tim Ryan. Tim Allen would be good too. That's going to be 50-50. And Oz Fetterman's 50-50. So everything's 50-50. Even me saying 50-50 is 50-50. Yorkshire subscribed. Thank you. Who should I vote for in the Georgia elections? Democrats. You should always vote for Democrats in all elections. Also, you should make a lot of arrows. Don't forget to do that. Probably my opponent's not doing that, so that's to his detriment. Getting confused here. Let's see if Georgia won yet. Won't happen. I'm scared. Ram Rem just got a Chess.com Diamond membership. Hooray! 27-13. Hooray! Go Georgia. The problem with Joe Biden is he isn't old enough, so I'm voting for Jimmy Carter. I want somebody who has more experience. Two bishops, what else? Somebody died today that I never heard of, but he was a famous singer? I don't know. He was 34 years old or 33, one of them. I thought his name was Carter. That's why I'm mentioning it, because people keep putting Carter in the thing. Aaron Carter. Hey, I was right. Yeah, I never heard of him. I can't name any of the Backstreet Boys. When famous people die in their 30s and 20s, I've never heard of them. I've never heard of Nick Carter. I've heard of the Backstreet Boys, but that's it. Backstreet Boys good? Doesn't sound like them. Tisker Tasker 48 subscribed. Hello. GM Canty's rating with a party of 69. Hooray. He died of drugs just like Bob Dylan. Bob Dylan's alive. I found out who Kobe was after he died. Yeah, that happens to me a lot. I find out who people are when they die. I never heard of Takeoff or the group he was in. I still can't tell you the group he was in. Takeoff was in his 20s or 30s, and therefore I haven't heard of him. Yeah, Migos, yeah. If they were in their 40s or 50s, then maybe I've heard of them. Maybe. But 20s and 30s, there's just no way. Whack-a-mo 123. Although I have heard of Taylor Swift, and she's in her 20s or 30s. So I guess there's exceptions. Whack-a-mo 123. When Prince died, when he died, like when he actually, like the day after the day of, I told Carissa Yip that Prince died, and she said, "Who's that?" And I said, "He was a famous person that had one name like Madonna." And she said, "Who's that?" And then I said, I was going to say Cher, but then I gave up. Who's the most famous person in the last 50 years with one name? There's Prince, there's Madonna, there's Cher. Who else has one name who's equally famous or more famous? Elvis? Yeah, but Elvis was Elvis Presley. Bono? Yeah, I don't think Bono's as famous. Beyonce's pretty famous. Yeah. Sting? Sting's pretty famous. Obama? Yeah. The Rock, unless The counts as a first name. I was surprised that somebody who, she was about 12 years old, that she hadn't heard of Prince or Madonna, but I guess I haven't heard of anybody her age, so. I've never heard of Cisco. I've heard of Drake. I wouldn't say Coolio is as famous as those people. I've never heard of the Thong Song. I've heard of Usher, but again, not as famous. Steve. Mozart, yeah. Ben Feingold is a one-name person. Yeah, that's pretty good. Bjork. I mean, all right. Tupac, Biggie. Falco. Yoda. Now you're talking. Yoda's pretty famous. What about Snoop? Does he have one name? He keeps changing his other names. Remember when he was Snoop Lion? I don't remember either. Is Jay-Z one name? Good question. Jay said. My favorite Canadian artist, Jay said. And I could have played this mate before instead of taking this knight. That would have made more sense. Because I have queen e2 to h5. But I didn't see it, so. Yay, big money, no whammies. $5. What would be the worst thing about living in the 1800s? I don't know. I guess everything. I can't imagine living and my ratings only in the 1800s. That would just be weird. I guess it'll happen in a few years. Yay, go chat. Yay, Carl Nosen's reading with a party of one. Hooray. Thank you. Thanks, Steel Deal Gaming. Well, I didn't play well that game. Which doesn't really differentiate it from the other games. I get white every game. Yay. Even the games on black. Yeah. Thank you. I didn't see bishop takes e4. Darn. Oh well. Yeah, I'm a bit under the weather today and yesterday. It's like the trip was too much for me. Karen actually has a cold. I'm just like tired old. What was your best poker hand? I don't know, the one where they gave me the chips. I don't know, I had a lot of poker hands. None of them were too fascinating. All in aces against ace king was good. But my funniest poker hand, easily, was, it was in the tournament, and my opponent was very short stacked with 4,500 chips. And I had 45,000, which was like an average stack. And there were like 20 players left, maybe. And he went all in, and I went all in. And I had ace-king, checkmate. And he had 7-8, and the flop was king-rag-rag. Sounds good. And then he turned an 8 and river to 7. It was funny because it was a small amount of chips. It kept him alive in the tournament, but it was still funny. That was the funniest hand. I don't know if there are any funny hands. Oh yeah, the hand I got knocked out in the tournament. I tied for 11th and they paid 7 places, of course. There were 66 players to start. I had ace-king. The guy went all in with queen-eight, suited. He was short. I was short. I went all in. Then the guy went all in with sixes. So I'm in a pretty good spot considering I didn't have a lot of chips. I have like an average stack if I win. And not only did I not win, I came a distant third. The guy with sixes got a full house. The guy with queen eight suited got a flush. So he felt worse than I did because I didn't improve. But, you know, when you got queen eight suited and you get a flush all in three ways before the flop, you figure you're probably going to win. So that was funny for him. So we both got knocked out the same hand. Man, not only was I third, I was a distant third. And then some. I've never been more third unless there was four people. It's France. Threatening mate, that's not very nice. Good thing I saw it. Oh, it wasn't even mate, I could go here. Threatening nothing. Go Powerball. How's everybody doing? Good? Good. Go Wesley. I was saddened to learn that Canty had never heard of the Carpenters. He should, because, you know, there's Karen Carpenter, the great drummer. Go Karen. Yay, we have over 1,700 subs. Hooray. Thanks, guys. No online card. What? Oh. Somebody give Ferwerb a sub because he doesn't have a card. I'm more like a class player, but yeah. Yay, it's ads. Go ads. Man, I'm really yellow. I guess I didn't change the thing. I thought I did. I must not have changed the video. Nobody said anything. It's too bad. I didn't realize how yellow I was. Thanks, Rule Domain. You guys just probably thought I was jaundiced or something. Go Ben. And I mean in the Powerball, of course. I saw that when I played Bishop B5 check. Not that he has to go into it, but it was still cool. Hey, everybody. Karen's not feeling well like me, but she feels worse. I should ask this guy who's going to win all the elections. His rating's 538. So he should know. Thank you. Thanks, Nicholas Dojan. Ooh, tier three. Ooh, I'll sit up. Thanks for the sub. What's this position? It's the position in our chess game. He's disconnected by accident, I assume. It's going to auto-resign in 3 seconds. This will be my last game. It has to be unrated, not rated. Thanks for watching, everybody, and donating and stuff. I'll be doing the same thing tomorrow, except it'll be 5 minute instead of 3 minute. And if Karen's feeling better, then we'll look at her games from the tournament in Princeton. Oh, that he takes that. I'll raid David Pakman. He's looking at the Trump rally, I think. I think that's what he's doing. Not sure. All right. See you guys tomorrow. Thanks for watching. Go World Series. Bye.